I'm Adrian Reevely. I was at Beedale's from 1961 to 1966 when I was Adrienne Moore. Well, I've had an interesting life, I think. I left Beedale's in 1966 and I went to medical school. When I qualified in medicine, then I did the best I could to turn around full circle and do something that incorporated as much arty stuff and it was as least medical as possible. So I went into psychiatry. And so I think that was Beedale's influence for sure. I was an only child, and when I first went to Beedale's, I was paralyzingly shy. I remember being very shy and worried about what people thought of me. I remember feeling very awkward, and in those days the quad wasn't filled in, the quad was an empty space, big empty space. And I remember feeling really awkward walking across it, like all the eyes were on you. I remember that feeling. It gradually went away, but I do remember that sensation of being shy. And I think I was probably a bit bossy. I was probably a bit of an airhead. I was probably a bit superficial, I would say. Silly. I was silly. I do remember that. The school ethos to me at the time, it taught teamwork and being part of a community, valuing your surroundings, valuing other people and other people's opinions, and valuing what you could put back and how you could contribute. It didn't do it directly, but the ethos helped you to be unselfish.